Buenas tardes a todos y todas. Buenas tardes a todos y todas. A veces hay que rir un poco, ¿no? Cuando se ríen, los enemigos siempre se enfadan así. Así vamos a cambiar el mundo. No falta que pone en serio cara. Es simple. A veces hay que rir un poco. Which makes me laugh. We are destroying them and we will keep on winning. And if we are be winning, we will keep on winning. Good day everyone and God bless you. Please just share this video. We are winning and we will always win. Star Prince, God bless you. God bless you. A veces hay que rir un poco. Así la vida se van a caer bien un mundo. Yo no falta que lloras. No tiene que llorar. Yo no tiene que llorar. Los enemigos tienen que llorar. You know. So if you are there as usual, just kindly share this video. One mass squad. One mass squad. Aye, mad people everywhere. Very, very mad people everywhere. Very unfortunate. Please just kindly read the heading there. Kindly read the heading. Just read the heading there. God bless Iduland. God bless Igodomigo, the children. We never lost our head in this battle in Jesus' name. Everyone that have said in their hearts that on no account should we ever be liberated or have peace in our lives. Today I seize peace away from the light in the name of our ancestors. Anyone that is doing his activism because sarcophancy, because it has been sent, instead of that person to protect the lives and individual of the people in the land, and you are here attacking me unnecessarily when I've not mentioned your name, you choose to mention my name. Today I pronounce calamity in your life in the name of the ancestors of our land. He said please share this video. I told you before, we are at war. We are at war. Anyone that have said it within their hearts that on no account should we ever have freedom in that country, Nigeria, freedom will be far from him. He will be in bondage in his life. You know, by the grace of God, I don't bring out topics without scriptural backings. A lot of you know, this is what they cannot do. The left, I call them the left because they are always a loser. These are the deep states that the Donald Trump is always fighting against. It's also in our land. They are the left. They will keep on losing. They are always afraid when people like us speak, because we speak with facts, with scriptural backing, and also the traditional backings also. If we must have to be sincere to ourselves, let's charge ourselves to traditional courts. And let me say who is saying the fact. Let's charge ourselves to traditional court or any court of law. Charge me somewhere that what I'm saying is lie or there is no fact in it. Now, if you read the book of Jeremiah chapter 17, verse 9, he said, the heart of men are desperately wicked. God was not talking about the whites. He was talking about the heart of every black man. You may not have known this. Today may be your first time. You see, I put it there. Most African leaders and their citizens, their hearts are very wicked. For you to test wickedness, just try a black man, not be white, not be all human being. I'm going to be giving you scriptural backings of what I'm saying. Then you sit back and begin to think about it. They are talking about black people. If you check the African countries where we have white men as a leader, check Algeria. There's a little IG in Algeria. Check Morocco. There's a little IG. Check Tunisia. There's a little IG. But check where black men are leaders. Then you will see that, yes, what I'm saying is true. So a lot of things we have put down for the black race, not for the white. That's why the black, they remain the left. Now, if your opinion is different from my own, okay, right now, Joshua called these people, he called the children of Israelite, he called them. Choose who you are going to serve. Whether you are going to serve the God that was on the other side, follow it. He said, but whether you are going to also serve the God which I serve, then follow me. Then what is by the body, as grown up as I am, you are trying to tell me your own opinion should be my opinion. You must be a bastard. If everything I say irritates you, instead of you to come out, okay, now, I'm telling you right now that Jeremiah chapter 17 verse 9, he's talking about a black man. Say, when he said the heart of men are desperately wicked, he means a black man. You also bring your own scriptural verse of the Bible that can't tell what I'm saying. Why these problems? When I just one man to spoil my name for nothing. I'm only doing my teaching. This is the word of God, it's not my word. Also check the book of Genesis chapter 6 verse 6. When God regretted why he made man, he was also black man, not be whitey. Do you know why? Because black man had been existing before the white came. Okay, now the what we are passing through today in our land, you might be talking about the amalgamation of government that Freddy Loluga brought to us, for example. Then who accepted it? Was it not our fathers? Now, why is it that the West is to tell you not to stop maltreating your people? If you are sensible, the West is to be the one to pull a law that, please, oh, stop killing your people. We will not take it away from you, or we will not tolerate it. Then if you are not brain dead. So you find out that Egbe Nyana Lobi, Anasiena, so black man might be. If you watch it today, have you ever seen any foreign countries fighting us as a nation? No foreign country is fighting us. They may give us people colonizing you. I know there is a sense also why it must have to affect you. Let's assume they stole 50% of our natural resources. What about the remaining 50%? What are we using it for? At least we should be able to also use it for something very good for ourselves. But today, none of us is serious. We don't want to change anything. We don't want to do anything about our lives. No, we don't care. All we care about is things that are meaningless. When we elect a governor, we say, protect lives and properties. Any leader we elect, whether traditionally, politically, or otherwise, or religiously, or Pentecostally, or whatever we say you want to say, it all is to protect lives and property. Then what's our leader doing? I wonder why some animals are mentioning him. Why must you even mention? Did I mention your name at the first case? If I don't mention your name, you mention my name. Now that you do what you decide will kill you. Artifact in have your name. I invoke gods upon them. If I did not mention your name and you are mentioning my name, now that artifact will kill you. Because it will do with you. I don't nanami want it. Before I got here, do you know how many books I've read? Or do you think I just become... I'm not a stupidity, I'm a celebrity. By excellence. The records are there, if you want to be truthful to yourself. At least quote something. Quote something of 1897. What was the last word of our Bavurami? Quote it. But you can't quote it now. It's my first amendment in English. You can't take it away from me. What I do is teaching. I must not have to see from your own perspective. A lot of you have reason to say, Una the Kano, you are happy that he's arrested. That's your own opinion. There is a sense where I see Christness in that man, that what that man is doing is as a result of what Jesus Christ sent him in the book of Mark 16, verse 15. He said, go into all the world and preach the gospel to a living creature, which he has been doing. So if you have any other reason that Una the Kano must die in jail, as you claim, I have no reason to say must die in jail. Okay, must I support what you support? Must your friend be my friend? It's not compulsory now. Must your father be my father? Why I don't want to leave me for waste? Even though I believe in your all to my day, you want one. I be a wa pe you wa wa bun wa. When I don't they mention my name again, oh, I am not simple like that. Oh. Don't let me combine anointing and annoyance together. Oh. I know it's you. But why do you want? Now, small to the spoilers. Don't mention my name again. I will report you to a SN where you don't want to. Mona had me. I mean, whenever I'm here, hey, my boss, Mona had me. As I got to do my other goal, so Mona leave me. On a even campaign. Must everything be campaign or politics? Okay, now, me talking me. Why not so come and talk your own? Must you drag me into your mess all the time? I'll be artifacting your boy. Even that mama that remain of what we're going to do. Even not tell Sunu that who we are, Sunu that Rabbi you. I got better what be you are about. But why are you swimming with them? Stupid set of people. What's your problem? I go now work banner. Now let us get on. We are not allowed to talk suffocation everywhere. You are giving me name. I accept it. We are working. But it's a shame on you. You have a kingdom. You are in another kingdom. It will be a shame on you if you claim you have a kingdom and you are dwelling in another kingdom. You are not so. Umaminu, you should know the value of your kingdom and go and stay. Okay, why were this man? I want him. You are wagon. Why you were na? Why you were? Why were? Dugele enegbo. Oh, what magu we? Oh, what mama we poru vugbo? What are you doing in the foreign land? Nuhunya togbo. All the benefits you have gotten abroad today, I turn it upside down for you. Everywhere you are, in any way, bono. What are the land given to you? The land that flow for me, milk and honey. Nonsense. On actually, I wagwan. What do you mean? Mona come beat me. I will take no wagbe. Stupid set of idiots. Very idiotic set of people. Then you want to use your wayward teaching to start putting people into mental slavery. Now let black man see say they go arrest freedom fighter you they celebrate. Now the arrest of Funa the canoe, what solution have been brought to you people? Can the dope people see a sell road to their farm today? Let people as you the canoe be the one that is stopping people Orion from going to farm. Now you have been arrested. You should have access to your road. I don't know why you people are causing tensions everywhere. I don't know why you cannot open up a book and read. At least quote something. I mean, we are no mama. You don't even know what's called life. Good life, you don't even know. That's why you can insult anybody. Okay, if my own ideology is different from yours, it should be a problem. I'll be reading Bible where the Bible meant to be where there. You go and also face your own life. Live your life, be where you want it to be. At times, I wonder, this is because oppression not too much. Oppression not too much. Oh man, what guankere? Now the tag man, must I reason the way you reason? One thing I've come to detect right now: when the British they invaded the Benin, they were giving some fathers. Oh man, just on the British here. Oh, moving on the boy Soria. That's why they don't think. I just came to realize that today. Some of these fathers, all of them, some of them were vaccinated. That's why people will still believe that even at home Ayako. That's stupidity. What are you benefiting abroad? And how have you been able to design for your city to look like? Do you have any structure? Most of you are in Italy. Most of you are in Sweden. Most of you are in America. You are in Canada. You are in Australia. What plans have you ever wanted to think? At this thing, it might be good for my state. Did you have anything such a mind like that? Or you want it to just remain like that to say you are a fool? There is a structure I felt him within my mind that those states should look like. Or Yaya Dime. Because I've not seen any white man who will, because they have given him a chieftaincy title, he will go and collect money from the enemy to go and be eating other people's crops. Okay, now why are you people not defending what? I know yes, as I say, you did come and tell me. Okay, now what did they take from the palace? Come and tell me this and this they took from the palace. The history is there that Benin was one fair no city of blood. Okay, only Omuwajibo. Let us attend read our history. You people blunt history away from Benin. But now they talk say enemy heritage. Where the heritage coming from? What have you been able to teach your children about this whole thing? You cannot teach them. But why we not learn no wagbe? Why me wagbe na? Una see bobiti go tire una. There are videos I don't want to even play. Don't wonder why people became constituents. Later, why do I talk to me racism in the Webo? Nene Doropa, no Guwaropa, dear Webo, Iagi. Why can't we all day now the same gender now they come? But the same thing where they are, the same policy that make it well. You guys does not worry. Anyone wicked here. Yes, that's what Fetus best. That's what I'm telling them. You go back to your kingdom. Benin is one of the oldest kingdoms in the world, but you go back to your kingdom. Only way we done now. For those of you that believe in the kingdom, you go back there. Where do I well be? If really you are a royal priesthood, why you be webo? You are not supposed to be here and leave people who people are turned as an outcast to be here abroad. Okay, why you, man? What are you doing here? Making fake history everywhere. Wickedness to the highest order. Some black men was what Jesus Christ saw that make him wept in the book of John chapter 11 verse 35. Jesus Christ wept in the book of John chapter 11 verse 35. A black man, we have, you know. Okay, wait here and never tell you now. Bring, I'll be telling you, before you accuse me, bring it from a book. Don't just come and accuse me audibly like that. It showed that you are an Ozumuron. A kid don't match you where you school. Erene do media. I come today, I'm sharp. If you want to bring development to our state, is it this your knuckle that I am with development area? Huh? Teaching you people cannot teach. I'm here teaching my followers. I have a sincere follower because I know they do sad. I come here, I open your brain, I put this aside. No, debaho, boka. You can, how do you expect me to have the same ideology with you? But please, stop indicting me to your mess. I'm not there after the one who and day. I am a teacher of the world. I teach the gospel. Why we can't be Jesus Christ in it? Dime, why you don't want to be? No problem. I have a jigbe no wagbe. At least me vet us Jesus. But today, na nene mi Jesus no waka wigbe. Neru wabi you wagbe na wabbe you wabun wabun. Eh, watu tiye na. And you know the one, the part of the people that care Jesus. Wagbe Jesus Christ, but he said the truth. Even when we are taking to go and meet Chief Pale. Pale said, I have not seen anything about what this man have done. The same thing wabbe unanya. Okpenu wasun. That is, for you can deceive people that doesn't read the Bible, not people like me. I said the scripture. Being away born again, I said, you are not reading. I know the way I left to Mary Meije, there is transformation, total transformation. I'm different from you. The total transformation. A hard working, you know. A ignorere, you know. If I'm going home tomorrow, I'm going home with billions of ideas in me. But today you cannot design how a society should look like. You want to be living the life of 1897 in the year 2021. That's about 120-something years ago. You are an animal, a walking, a development, ooh, development. I hear one, a constituent and a Gloramus Kali, one unkept idiot. We are no mama. Why so you remember? Must you mention my name to give you? Why mention him? Anybody is not supposed to mention my. If you see me cheat, go and so cheat your own. Well, if you play give me way in any time, I will see. If you beg me, because I say okay now, why you overlaying fire? Why is every social media can't be called artifact? Why not talk about the human lives that the artifact is coming to come and meet? What have I said that is wrong there? Even you are showing your manifestation. August on a run now, you people have been defeated. I don't know what's your post problem. Why would I go on a platform? Okay now, I don't know what's your post problem. Talk your own, I talk my own. Let everyone assume his campaign. Any small thing, all basic sponsor here. Meg, I go basic one there. I don't know what's wrong with you people. Okay, we'll just leave the society for you people to just say to just mess it up like that. Meg, I think what's the society near no one. Man, yo, me, I be too pick up in it, but with different ideology. With different ideology. So anything I say, why are you here? Why must you keep on translating my word? Let's teach this generation. Let's say the fact to ourselves. Huh? The West today, how we are able to build their society? Their society will be with truth. But our own lies everywhere. Then the name you are accepting, if I'm not accepting, it becomes your problem. Why must it become your problem? Do your own. Me, for example, Jesus Christ is my friend. I read the book of John chapter 5, 15, verse 15. He said, Comrade, I now call you a friend. You are no longer my servant, because if servant knows no words, master do it. You also read other scriptural verse. There are way people see God. Some people see God as omnipresent. Some people see God as omniscience. Some people see God as Jehovah every. It all depends. Everybody have his own life to live. But the wickedness of black mammo stopper. Make we stop her. It's not going to lead you to anywhere. Look at, mention one state in Nigeria that any leader is trying to help his people. All we see is saboteur. Just give me the money. We can send my people for you. But all need good work now. That one, though, please, more love and light so that this video can push. It will be forward. So you don't mean that only you one idiot. Well, you know how many professors they follow me? I discuss with professors. Well-lettered people. Any garbage shenanigans now with social media. True to God, I discuss with professors. Well, many of those. All they contact me. You don't know. Do you know how many people love this very program? I can't get it. I hear one unkept, uncircumcised Philistines. No man talk about my own way, I'm here with me. Upon Sabah Railway, but I will drive to your doorstep. He came away with me, he catch your ballet for them to come and bear witness. Because he may have a good way. He never had a good way. Because he may have a good way, I will wait you in your domot. No one will combine anointing and annoyance together. Can you defend this, your stupidity? Charge me to court. Charge me to court while you are insulting me. Charge me to court. Or why you even get bad belay for me? Charge me to court and let me answer you. Where you beg court, you give me. You guys does not have first amendment. You does not have second amendment. Bastard, the fool, you know, mama. We not love Mary. We mama. Majority of us has a malari. How many Britain even know? They don't even know how sorting materiality is. Because it's a kingdom. How many British people know how salty Mediterranean Sea is? They don't know it. But here you are, a Senegal, you waya, so a Senegal waya webo. This one tell you why, babe. The reason why you must want to even talk at all as an edoma, because you are an idiot. Wagik wega muwa. A Senegal, if you waya whoever webo. If you want my time, why you nania webo? No wazaga wagmo. I will lead down on my neighbor. Some of these that you are saying now, a blood money everywhere you are born. Ask your children. He make buwa kanwe na. You think we are only just talking? A devil munenia. Some of you know swab any donor. No, no man egbe. Ask your child. The kind of working over webu. That one go erigo ni. Only my son in any boy young winner. Talk to these people. Let them feast our society. At least. For generations to come, you guys will never do anything about it. All you do is sacrifice. Not about with my master. We come ready to talk about no. All man knows so good about with my mother. All can salve our own. Access us away do can be. What you about your video? Don't dare. All man, no man on the door lago down. Negwale mi no matter ten doni. Isak mana anwar emi yo. All man, we wey mi ne doni ya lago down. Every work akian, every akboro edino de. Did you know what you have put in your hand? Do you know how many of those have died in this very sea? This is Mediterranean Sea, for crying out loud. Go to Libya today. Your offspring have been said. If you attack you, I can. Then you don't know what. Anything on what you go to, where you are, baby. So far, no money. Nonsense. Most of you who are benching what you are doing, it is detriment the blood of your children. You think it's rosy? What the whitey have done, no black man been able to do it for any black man. Because any of your somebody not don't liberate what you must have to say him. Did you people who not the canoe right now being arrested? Is in DSA custody? Can you see access road to your farm? Or what my way? Can you access road to your farm? Does that make your enigie not to collect money from Fulani and let them go and graze your farm? Does that? Then you are a human being, you are abroad, you are not starting for the well-being of your society, but you are protecting one building. You are an idiot. A walking. Where you mean? Wa do boy bo wa cola sin na we ni Jesus. Stupid idiot. Big at your claims from the word of God. Or we might be having traditional book. I've quoted it for you. Ebe Matthew chapter 6 verse 31. If you do work my way for father one. Oh, we no we got that where David wa. Do unto others likewise what you want them to do to you. Oh, we dog one. I proving it to these animals. Yes, one in red, but come and prove me wrong. Where are dog boy? Matthew chapter 5, verse 7. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Oh, yeah, dog boy. A don't where translate ever do. Amos 3:3. Can two work together except they agree? Where translate? Tell me the scriptural verses of the Bible that don't have a beneath interpretation. Now, what be you what boom, what boom. May the host of heaven collapse on you people where I believe on conspiracy theories. Why I mean matter. A way we are built with truth. That's why we can go to court. You will bust in there. I couldn't worry. They will still respect you. But the freedom you got here, did you have it in your so-called danger weak country? No, you don't have it. Here you are. Why are rat your rant here? Walk on my bank. A casa de awela view why are you? You cannot dump have a money human. Why not be at least surviving the digestion where you are full of who you are going? Stupid set of idiots. What by your vineyard? What by your vineyard? At least, modern the slavery. Who have you here? Mamma Gwegui. It's your own opinion. Why not modernize it? I give a baby young one, then at least, why we live every time ever. And now it was today I was asking God. Why would black man always think upside down? Or when the white man invaded us, they give some of these their useless forefathers in a rejection here. That won't make their children not to think well. And it's true. Why will your ideology will not be over different? You don't want anybody to speak apart from that your stupid archaic idea. How was Europe built? Up to Asia. Chinese is 1. Something billion in population. 1. Something billion. America is 300 something million population. About 323 million in America. How many is Nigeria? Come on, Luxembourg here is 900,000. Luxembourg is not up to 1 million. But yes, we have a kingdom. Why not let metamorphosis? If at all want to even make our kingdom to be great, people like you should not be there because one man water, you are senseless. I mean, I even want you to come again and invade all these animals so that the few ones you know can really animals. Let's protest for a better society. You cannot protest. Your state governor then came to Italy and signed bilateral agreement. Then have a fule funa. They out of that culture and follow one governor. Or what's so here? So far, minister is coming. Those people is the most, some of them is the most useless ethnic group. Hey, yao. Point of correction, not be all. Oh, I've seen that does not know how to protect their people. All they do is for themselves. I've seen it. It happened in Italy in 2017. When this man or American or fully Bavana, or see any time I see that man of how he overspoiled himself. I wept for how can a man be so stupid? These are the people you know right from time. This man was almost being killed in Italy. Why not? He was attacked for almost 8 times. He had to walk back again, man. Or Zona no no America no matter any way. If no kind of man can no kind way, if you are sensible, you know, cause where you were owning. The greatest mistake anybody can make in life is to fight for a black man. He made the same mistakes, but I stood by him. Before you know, I knew him, man. Even me, this man almost about 8 times. If I'm not making mistakes, this man was attacked. Because the government, they needed the money. He has signed a bill in a way. He not even know why they envy him. Because there are people that are just knucklehead. There are people who are just idiots and a fool. Since that very day now, I know say a lot of those, they hate me. Because he angry. I started speaking, I don't know when I started speaking in Spanish. In Roman Parliament, we were the one that competed to be, because all what they do, anything that we made them to sell their citizens for money, they are very happy. Particularly all these, I have a Roman idiot in animal manner, useless set of people.
Wagima Wamibi, Wagasoboyo. Mobilize your troop, Wagualimemi. Etenare, Okpa, Wakpania Yanini. Gwen, Mammy Gwenverio, Uwag, Belmog Bego, Jule set of people. Tell me the love you have for yourself. Okpano was swimming on it because he's here in this room. Or Beruwa Wanami, I have no sense in that. You don't want to protect the society, you don't want to protect the people. All you know is your personal selfish interest. Why would somebody be protecting his own interest? What about the interests of other people? What about what I was taught right from my childhood? Is to protect the people. Everything that's in the Bible is what I'll be following. Philippians 2 verse 5. Let this man be you that was also in Christ Jesus. What man was Christ Jesus having? He was never a man that was full of himself. He cared for everybody. That's why in the book of John, he could feed 5,000 people with 5 loaves and 2 fishes. Or feed him. He did not say, okay, I want to eat first. Even when Peter said, send them away. There is no food here. Here is desert. They later realized, okay, now, let the Jesus Christ say, go and get something to eat. Go and get something so that we will give to these people to eat. It was even a small boy. Everybody is important in any society. But me, I'm a Bible, I'm a Bible. So when we are here, we are what a poor ani. Oh, you know, no rigba. Even if we are most alone, but tamaba, we when we are most alone, but I say, walk and say, let's watch and see. Who will buy any? Who only man will buy it? Think, but they gain what money will buy. They gain what money will. Go and look at Queen Elizabeth. He's 95 years old now. Why mean I married in your way by you? A Briton will not call me different names. Queen Elizabeth, the same way we name Queen as our sister at home. 95 years old, Bana. On my fiancé, Iso, the most powerful woman on earth, the most powerful woman on earth, the most richest woman, monarch on earth, you know. That's why they invaded a lot of African countries. Why money can social media is cast. What about the life of the people in the state? Onima Kanwa. The life of the people on matter nowhere. I explained to you just before. Artifact of an Agbon way for his own use. I can choose to create a structure here. This way, I believe in this thing, God saving me. This very rubber you are seeing. This very rubber. If I believe, I will not do it. Before you know, this one guy. I will put this thing there as representative of my own gods. Automatically, the more I serve it, what the oracle demands, automatically the spirit that went at this thing. This one be side, this one be winning, this one be honey. Automatically I start worshiping it. A reactivate in it. Then what do you want me to say? Does that effect occur? Your lives and the artifact, which one is more important? No one I believe in hypocrisy. Under normal condition, or I mean under normal condition, they're not that important, you say. They're not that important, you say. Ni win nana wa muwa. So now, your own view, all not different, you know, he make it, then I should be the sinner. When I have no apology for that. Nonsense. You don't threaten me. You are watching me, you are the one calling, please. I'm on broadcast. Stupid set of people. Everybody have his own view towards some certain issues. I don't want no wagon time, no wagon say. Everybody is talking about one particular thing. Depends on the view. We know we have a sonu that way. Eh no. Then everybody must have to think akeikale. We are talking about the well-being of our states. The well-being of our states is what me myself is talking about. Then that's why division of labor. In the book of Ephesians 4. Hello, Tema, I'm on live broadcast. Who will take the video now for? Okay, hey, Zogari. I'm lawyer, sir. Okay, I'm lawyer, sir. I'll re-platform now. I'm lawyer. It's right, Domo. Ciao, yeah. Everything must have to be done on your own will. Who told you? That it must have to be done on your own will. Who told you? Am I an Edoma? Don't I have my view towards something? And we have a love every Ngobokpa. Ephesians chapter 4, we're winning us one in a thinking. That's why you follow us one wa muria. We follow us one buwa. Because you people are not ready to even teach your followers. Any may blame. That's why today, now 10 years abroad, it's so even one. That's why you can still be oppressed because you are not enlightened. Ephesians 4, verse 11. Even though one of them may be with paperwork, everything is here. He says, some he made teacher, some he made apostle, some he made evangelist. Why did he do it? Some he made apostle. All for the edification of the body of the saints. Division of labor, Agmona. You can choose to come in this manner. And I also choose to come in this manner. Every one of us is aiming towards a better society. Your own view, when all yak by, we're turning. I also have my own view. Now, try to make you see pictures of what God has laid in my heart. That becomes, why must it be a crime to you? Trace my history. My forefather did not fall from up. Olokuro did be recognized my own father, my mother. Olokuro did be wagging. He recognized my own father and he recognized me that I'm a son of Uronigbe. Wekek bimewa kak bolokune. Let me give you a bolokune. Oloku tuma dede you wahun. Useless idiot. All the time he's all been with what tiny. Now you are not even give the point, convince the people. That is what activism is all about. Una the canoe, I'll be preaching right from time. Mazuna, His Excellency, Mazuna the canoe, I'll be preaching. He opened a lot of people's eyes. I know this man in America was the one that have come to Edo, and you know, begin to talk to us about telling a lot of things about corruption. But at the end of the day, you're corrupt, he said. Because he refused to know where he's going, he refused to know who he's moving with, and he refused to know where he was to rest. Oh, yeah, you know. He knows that those people never loved him. He knows quite all right. Some of them every year, but we were not the bell phone. Then you want me to fall the same victim before? I just surprised the idea. I don't even brag that I have any friend. Eternal King of Glory, I thank you for the life of Apostle Alfred Uyinusa, for putting the enemy to shame today in his life. Thank you, Lord, for turning that accident to become something that will be a testimony for his favor. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving his life. I pray, oh Lord, we not lose his head in this battle. Father, Lord, what is written in the book of Numbers, 31, verse 49. And they called Moses, said, Moses, we have counted the people under your command, none is missing. Surely it be for Apostle Alfred Uyinusa. On the last day, he will be among the people that is going to be counted. He will never be missing in Jesus' name. Anyone that wants to fire Apostle Alfred, do you know, sir? I stand with my two legs. I join the 24 elders in heaven. Let it boomerang against them in the mighty name of Jesus. Everyone that will trouble him because he speaks the truth, the ancestors of Edo land, he is against you in a hurry. Wherever thing you are planning against him, who you win where you are more, you win where more in Jesus. Father, Lord, as a matter surround Jerusalem, I made the wall of protection around Apostle Alfred, who you know, sir, and his followers in Jesus' name. You have made him an apostle. Father, Lord, we continue to do your will in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, as I take from this water from the Mediterranean Sea, anyone that wants to disturb Apostle Alfred, you know, sir, anytime he drinks water, it will boomerang against them. Turn anytime they drink water, it will become poisonous for them. Their system in the mighty name of Jesus. I hereby call upon the powers in this sea, anyone that wants to trouble me, for starting to speak the truth that will make our society to be great. Father, Lord, wherever place they mention my name, let it boomerang against them. In the name of God, the Father, God, the Son, and God, the Holy Spirit. You, the same God that make me say truth this sea in 2003, 40 good hours. You make me to have victory. You have done it before, oh Lord, you will do it again. If this sea could consume me, if the shark in the sea, you shut up your mouth because of me, because you know I was a divine project, not to be abandoned. Everyone cursing me today unnecessarily, I pronounce calamity upon their lives. If what I'm doing, oh Lord, is to drag those state names down, Father Lord, may I not know good. If what I'm doing, because it pains my heart to see my state debilitated today, because I want a better thing for my state. Everyone, oh Lord, I try to turn it to become a different thing to me. Eternal King of Glory, they will wither. They will wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Ancient of Glory, they will wither. I am that I am, they will wither. As many people, oh Lord, I fight in freedom, fight out necessarily. Anything they plan, let them use their head to carry it. I don't care their position tonight, oh Lord. As I kneel down, oh Lord, where the whole water of the earth touches, they will remain on that in their knees forever. Except if they repent. If there's anything I've done against humanity, Father Lord, I protected your people in 2017. I went to Brussels for a dinner and society. Today, 2017, oh Lord, I was in Rome to protect your children. I was in Madrid, oh Lord. As many, oh Lord, that want to turn my activism against me, Ancient of Glory, they will never know no peace in their life in Jesus' name. I don't care their position in life. Father Lord, you will brought them before their knees. In the name of our Lord Jesus, in the name of our ancestors, amen. Just what? Keep on trying me. Keep on trying me. Keep on trying me, okay? Don't keep on trying me. Let me see how you are going to gang up. We meet, go to the same thing. What you are doing, what you are accusing me for, go and swear that same swear for yourself. One man will feel about you. One man will feel about you. Excepting you leave the poor and let them go. Our First Amendment must not have to be taken away from us. On no account. On no account, you will start treating us as if we are an animal. Who is you to tell me not to have my own opinion? I can carry 100 devastating. I'm gonna keep me a wrong decision. Nonsense. Because a corruption you waya wu, egu waya enegbe. This was the sin. 14 good hours you pay. I don't know how many hours you spend. That one is left for you. You cannot expect me to suffer this same monagere beer dinner. They will suffer the same thing. You are wicked. A wickedness will happen with. Must it be you all the time? Why, as you are thinking for yourself, think about the well-being of other people. That was what made Jesus cry to weep. He wept because of the pains those people is going to be going through from their leaders. He wept because of the pains African people is going to be going through from their wickedness. That was why he wept. He did not wept for himself. A man who were killed. 33 good years ago, he was killed for your sin. In reciprocating by what are you giving? You have the right to pronounce anything on anybody. Now not be God. Can you create anybody? Can you create anybody? No, you cannot create, but you can only kill. Nikompus. Hola, Keta. Esa jugando football?
Yes.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Rodrigo.
Rodrigo, qué bien. ¿Y tú? ¿Otro qué?
Manuel.
Yo soy Newton.
¿Tú eres?
Newton. ¿Sabe Isaac Newton? ¿Tú sabes, no? ¿Ale eso en escuela?
¿Eh?
¿Ale eso en escuela? ¿Estudia eso en escuela?
Sí.
Qué bien. Un saludo, ¿vale? Look at them and what they resist. They just love what I'm doing. They saw me this thing. They choose to draw my attention. They black man or banner, will not. Because this same thing, they are teaching their children. Did the same thing. Black man, we never teach his son anything. Imagine, you are even telling us history. You are bending it for the way it will favor you. You are bending the history for us, the way it will favor you. Why not also talk about the men? Everybody know waiting day. If I'm speaking today, I might be talking about 3 million adults. That's why we can't be me. Do you think our tradition is against me? No, it's not against me. It's not against me. A mentality where because you are a doom. You choose to play for Dundee United and play for Liverpool. I said I'm not going to play for Dundee United. I'm not going to play for Liverpool. I want to play for Manchester and Chelsea. What's wrong about that? You play for club, you want to play for. You play for club, you want to play for. Oh, I shouldn't be having my own opinion in life. I was better with what boom one. And on Usu Saloa. And me never walk in Buwe. Or say, and a boar of Pamana Lawdow. Imagine a man, you want to come and talk to a man. I will claim I don't even know book. Why not so go and read the literature? The world used to say, go and brush your teeth before you talk to me. Why not so go and read the literature and at least do one or two quoting? Where we do, I know they are very intelligent and outspoken. When any who we was where we do, usuena na na fi anogun ken we him. La father la son. Nonsense. Where I be one person where you want to push. Only a domain you will tell something. We have been agitating for a lot of things. Tell me, you are in social media, what you have done for humanity of the Edo. And these are people that hate their people. All the struggle we have been is to protect the land. I've been talking about the Kilo. They can remember me and Mugbo. Why not they remember? Ask anybody whether my father will farm one day. I'm a water, I'm a holy protest. If you love your people, speak against what is affecting your people. That's to show love. The only way you people show your stupidity is when one particular thing is happening. But how is this beneficial to everybody? How many times we were here putting a bed? I don't know we are here. I would yes again we are here. Have they asked you once? Did you even feel a dose state in a part of your we are putting a bed? Where feel it there? How many recommendation letters have you brought from Edo to here abroad? Then you are there. Why will you also? The life you have got in your morning, man, where more of what I broke and boy. The enjoyment you enjoy here, the good life you enjoy here. Then when you hear Dore enjoy any man, you want to silence her. Now God, now go punish you. And you need to go when you're here. And you need to go when you're here. The ancestors of your house will kill you. Yamake. Foolish people. Try to start instigating problem. All of your domain. I'm not be Benima. Nonsense. Are you more a dumb mama than me? I know where I do say do then where do. What did you know, Ibini? I attended the most stubborn school I go to grammar school. I attend. What did you know in Edo? Do say no so where no no you were more for no man say my way. Me mag be job in Edo. Walk back get a job in Agbe. Stupid people. They'll declare saying I'll let them be Edo. Who was your father? Let go and trace your father's history. They tell you, we have a mu. I get your back any. I will tell any muria. Oh, money, all my walking or what come me. Either now that person, not the main yam they produce, or oh, wow, I build a mobile. But nowadays, why not the rubbish in the name? Useless set of people. Cheap people are not watching. Knucklehead. A real friend of good one. Who now want to intimidate me? You can't intimidate me. Nobody can intimidate me. Not even the Spanish government. Not even Pedro Sanchez. He knows. Pedro Sanchez cannot even intimidate me. Because who I rule of law, Levana. You don't just bust it up because you are a white man so I'm embarrassing me. I will curse you back. Okay, stupid thing. Tell us the real part of your history. I'll be asking you guys a question. Are you say what's the meaning? You can't say. What are those things they took along? No relative effect in it. I'm a woman. They're part of those. Nigu wagwan. Wagwan in my word, the YCC Koti. They should be having those fights there. Nobody should adapt me into your mess. Let me have right to my own opinion. Let me have right to my own opinion. Ya mwa kamba. Mwen o henga mo bomuwa. They may not hang on with me. Me no the fear. That's why I do what I do. Nonsense. You must have to beat you all the time. You want to win everywhere. We campaign for election. You guys will have POI as a logo. Now talk back. I am here, Bokpa no white here. Nobody even talk back. Nobody talk back. Any small thing. Why are you here? Why are you here? If you are not a doom, why must you keep on talking about this thing? If really we are brothers, if really we are brothers, you believe in POI, I supported Obaseki. Why do you see insulting talk back today? Why? Why you see politicizing a lot of things? The same people no gwanwe nana. The hatred in here have any men because who no make a bug here within the campaign. These are the same people. Any person that supported Obaseki, you are insulting Obaseki today. You are an animal, a fake follower of him. Because we are not defend our man. Soon as they just call you people, then you begin to do anyhow. If you supported Obaseki before and you are insulting him to the Umar Enegbue or Memuhin, you inherited this stupidity from your father, like father, like son. There are ways you bring your opinion from something. Don't only view issue from one perspective. View from a different perspective entirely. That was why I told us the other day. Now this very thing, don't you think these people might have duplicated it? And we call your way at least working in another day, a development warren. Upalilea, the development in Olilea. In when you go to Ruwan in Makame, you go one. But let not let everybody work. We have a pressing need. Our society is still jam-packed with danger, with Fulani. What are we doing about it? What solution are we doing about it? But our chieftain the other day, Emir of Kano came to Edo, which, on my comment, it was a good idea. On my comment, I did speak against it. But then I supported the motion. Maybe you invited working now while I was Belima. I can't really say that. A method. But the other one, when I take a chieftaincy title from the same Fulani, the motive behind it, I can't really say. But they condemn everything. They say, what else do you want? Vomaya Mudiane, where? A lot of them, I would don't want to come. Name the word one kind. What have you done for the Edos? A passport issue, we're protesting here. Tell me where you are protested in this Europe. And the, a man of America, no. Only get your boy sick, very okay. Anytime I don't think about how that man feel, or what I told him, pile up with animals. Pile up with animals. No, I don't man abroad. I have done more than me. Working in our society, I have done it. Every day, man, man, I have done something for the Edos up to now. He everywhere. Our association in Megai last year, in Megai, what to Edovana guy. Who have eaten my food, man? Where at all? Or here, who or here, I mean. Oh, man, no, two, man. We respect where here, I mean. One, popo, popo, la, wag, baby, Jesus. Popo, no, la, wag. Now, all of you got your follower. Thank God, all my follower are fans. Every wag, banana. About 200 are watching, Anna. Every wag, banana. But you choose to pile up yourself with Cassitwant. Let them also follow you. Let them follow you, they know what they are gaining. The people following me, they know what they are gaining from me. I also know what I'm gaining from them. That's why they have been very constructive in their activism. That's why a woman can misbehave and it still have tough ones. So a problem is all left for you. Why good at the Guayome? How many individual issues have I talked upon? I don't talk in it. But anything that has to do with the well-being of the people, I know everybody cannot be bad. There are good Edos, why there are wayward Edos that make God Almighty to say in the book of Jeremiah 17, verse 9, that the heart of men are desperately wicked. Okay? Si, 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 esa, sendo directo. ¿Qué le dice, hola?
Que estás en Instagram.
¿Estás
en Instagram?
No, Facebook. Esa en Facebook.
¿Cuántos?
¿Cuántos seguidores?
Lo que está viendo ahora es 188.
Ah, tú famoso, ¿eh?
Sí, sí, más o menos. Más o menos. Gracias, amigos.
Adiós.
Adiós.
¿Tienes Instagram?
Sí, sí, tiene.
¿Eres?
Yo soy Newton Igmenegu.
Sí, sí, mira. A ver.
Pero yo no compartí video ahí. Solo la foto tenía ahí. Escribe Newton.
Sí, yo antes te he sabido.
¿Tú escribió antes?
Sí, yo te he sabido ahora.
Qué inteligente eres, hombre. ¿Cuál es Newton? ¿Es de Nueva York? ¿Es de España? ¿Oble de Washington?
¿Es Newton?
Sí. Ah, qué bien. Eso estaba en Italia. Sí. Parlamento de Italia, sí, este foto. Eso es tren de Italia también. Eso es Alemania.
¿Cuánta calle, loco?
Eso es Alemania.
Esa foto es de Alemania, ese.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Amigo, ¿tú vives aquí?
Sí, sí, yo vivo en Torrevieja. Ah. Vivo en Torrevieja.
¿Pero Torre para Azul o Torrevieja?
No, Torrevieja. El centro de Torrevieja.
¿Y por qué vienes aquí?
Viene aquí a hacer vídeo.
Ah, amigo. Adiós, amigo.
Bueno, gracias, encantado.
Encantado.
Adiós, vamos a
jugar. Sí, ya, sí, sí, vale. Gracias.
Adiós.
Just look at small children. The name I told them right now, they went and sought me out on Instagram. You see small children. How many black children? Because we're teaching them young. You see, I'm interacting with them. I met two of them. They went and packed their friends to start asking me questions. This is life for you. I think I just display to you right now, say, now black man be problem for this earth. If you have an equal one now. Before I even know, he have already entered my name, Newton. He found it immediately that this thing there. You see me talking to them. I think this one I clarify everything. God has vindicated me today again. Who is the animal now? Can you be doing video outside, small children? Your attitude will make small children to start asking you questions. These are the future leaders. This one will not come to Benin woman or Martin in the Wayang woman. Why me? Why I'm make bear war? You can see now small children by the video of one. Don't you don't know? Banoma big where you talk conquer, I be your mate. This is their culture. This is their culture. Oh, Papa, so my Baba, or my view where video, you know, pull hand and leg, join this thing. Animal, civilization where you're able, who will civilize. Now God will punish you. I'll say, you don't civilize. I think they are joke just now. They went and sat here, and this thing will remain their memory. This thing will remain their memory. Mona, not create better society for your children. How many black children sharp like this? How many black children? Animals. After seeing all this, you want me to support one cake idea that you have? Then I should start celebrating a monument that our forefather make when people cannot eat in the same state. Then you people are here constituting nuisance. Oh man, Ziba women who want to go punish them. Whosoever that is doing bad, who does not care about the well-being of the people, now God go punish them. Now Spanish head, now go kill you. Who is Spanish king or Togbuwa? Who is Spanish king or Togbuwa? May not work in a leg care by the people, mumma or madam. We're not showing you all your effort about artifacts. Nothing bad about the bringing it. But let us know if I concentrate on it. There are more lives. People are dying for crying out loud. Insecurity in our state is becoming too rampant. Nobody talks about that. You just see children. That, no. If you are in abroad, take care of your children. Hey, I give away, I follow you on Facebook. Imagine, I just use man to talk. Tell small picking something before I know the first question. The one way they ask me question, you hear only a how we do, because the same mentality. Look at the idea you have. How can a slave, a sophisticated slave, a sophisticated moron, how will your children be sharp? Because their father is no slave, their father is no slave to their king here. But they give no man respect to their king. Then you are saying it benevolently. Uwe ya nye nye men. Oh, come here. But stop conscious design and society. Tomorrow now, they will still look for me again. Ah, Esther aki otrave? Ibe we see. Before you know now, oh ya tirare. Oh, we wama mi gokpane uno nenakereano. He will go and tell his father or his uncle. That's our relationship start. Before you know, can you take me to your country? I am yonse. If we are choose me working now, kere ke ase amigo. Un dia yo te lo viaje contigo a tu país. I de I dori ese, do why we not do one man? Oha ge wa mwe visitori. Oga lele men la e somani vio we vio we nyo tori. I uvi ana uvi ana. Oga we good money sa, we do we wa wa somani te no ge atok pe. Wa ya ngwa men. U de problem? You want a do to go forward. Please, go to your kingdom. Wa ge dan doge, go back to his kingdom. Leave us alone. Go back to your kingdom. Useless thing. There was a day I was also doing a video in the street. One guy on a picture. That was how he also stopped back.
You see me liaising with the children. The highest age of an Ibanoman, but 10 years. Can your character attract such a thing? It will not. Because you are an animal. Nonsense. Have we not? Yeah, what we are facing racism. Uduema. Imagine where racism is. Let's go and read our historical background. Kime kuwe de nori oviedo. Olokwime ma guene egwagwe. Ask anybody. Olokwime ma guene egwagwe. Olokwime ma guene egwagwe. Ask anybody. E obi olokwime. Okay, we wetin me wa gi Jesus mo lokun for very. Me obi olokun. We ke gbe me. We igborokun do gbe Jesus Christ. Who do gbo Holy Spirit and I dwell inside Jesus. Wa gbe o wa gun. Who be una? Wa we no cast no cast. Mo da we na un. Me kiko a dey look me. Oh, you can't create banner. He saw what I was doing. They like asking questions. He even asked me how many people watching. I told him, "Me my Sinto or Tenda Ocho me hewa iena wazeke wata because he watched it. Because they want to know. Now, why are you not telling your people what they need to know about their history? If you are really sincere, why are you not telling them? Please, oh, look at what happened before. Mama, you no dey besunu." Ipo to ki kari ewo na ni game 6 is my making oyasunu all they do abdo apente the oldest kingdom. Yes, we know what have the kingdom been able to do for it. Voye kingdom voye moya leje lawebo voye aya la so me no inota then you should do crucify mona ko crucify me wa kon sa ba ewo na waje ido sobo woro we wari tale kala binere o kan do sigbin ma wa bi have a respect but as we national sigbin ma wa then I go use this fight tire one of una one day bin wa ya bragging na. I go use an tire and I have nothing to lose. Me wa remember you. We arrested one, me arrested two. We are arrested one, me arrested two. Be that you have nothing to leave, me maybe me and lose. All this threat, we mana stop it. The way people are threatening people from speaking. It's like mana one enemy you want. Bragging with the enemy, nothing to fight. You were Spanish, United, Italian, me Brazil, the Portugal, nothing to fight. What have you been able to do for them? What our forefathers did with their hands? What have you been able to do you today? That thing we have done. If you believe you are getting a hand, Abamazena Gakwan, Navi Avery or Gavine, which was it? They are returning it to God be the glory. Memaveka Gwanka, go and search my videos. Mokales, when I hit a British car in 2017, where what they looted, if you people will be sincere. If this was war in America, we'd be sincere. I felt of what talked about it. Moji we talk about can I meet them up for David Doni. I speak about it 2017. It's just I don't know how to look for video. Waje na uwa se na uwa ko wata. I thought about it that what he did up for did is almost equivalent to what Jesus Christ did because everything was for restoration. I first speak about it. Mboweta where those states will bring out what they have, the 80 local government to get what we don't have. By pronouncing word on certain issues, did you people obey? You don't even obey the palace. Did you obey the palace? No way palace in Togbo. Oh, no, more guani boto na no, people that is not portraying good respect. The other day here, who are tearing my zok? The same people were tearing all animal because these people they were supposed to even sue you guys. Egemai se no ekena ya tebo ebona do la dia then is that one respect then we no do gun thank God you are dealing with a fulefus animals ge e matter be no ye carry me to anywhere wa mu me say anywhere your first one with that the more you want to plan who you wan mu then Jesus sakmana nwana me you wa ho e be no wa yasiba do you think area will ya grow with lies and hates wa gwale matter. I will campaign to towards the different things. Up to now, every year, look at garden. Every people are hanging everywhere. A garden yavon. You can see people. Who no got to na? If they call my dad, we ban him. Let him go. He a Negro na kina or he a monkey of Iwera. I'm not going to be a racist because this one right now they have been taught. You know about it because the Spanish want to talk Isaac Newton. The Spanish want to talk Isaac Newton. They will say Isaac Newton. Now tell us, he say he don't fair hearing for school. They have been taught. They have been taught about Isaac Newton. They know about it. What are you teaching your children? Tell your children about Ovoram. Obaseki may be blamed. Who have not been able to sue any one of you. Any small thing. Obaseki became too cold for you people. He should put on the garment of Buhari. Any small thing. Obaseki, why are you allowing all this? This name will remain there. Settle this. He carry town. Settle this once and for all. This name they are calling you. Do again. What they Obaseki, I go. He is coming again. No, he has stolen some. Vogie Doviona. They said they are bringing it 2022. Eya Anviore. Then why are you calling the man a thief now? What is the really offense of this very man that the generation to come will know is a betrayer? And what I say, what agreement did Obaseki sign? How did Obaseki sell Oba Vorame? How did he sell Oba Vorame? Let somebody come out and tell us the history. Then we begin to see Obaseki, Umawon and say, what conspiring against a state governor. A state governor, oye fiete, oye unye. A constitutional right of Obaseki, you guys have stolen it, taken it away. On our way, how manager is he? No, how manage? You guys, come and tell us the story. Tell us the main story. The other animal in America, he was trying to combine Consul Philip and this and that at the end of the day. Now, any man who were supporting, they couldn't help you. It is better you don't fight your fight personally. Don't be big war with anybody because you will die in a hurry. Lani me una no mama give me. O salobo give me. O he tori abari, I will take it. You went to not even the people you supported. You will not die to your back again. Where are they today? They never leave you so. You know, say where are you? The ema you will nani. You will call a state governor. No, you are not controlling whatever thing you are saying. You are not controlling whatever thing you are saying. Somebody will just come out from Tottenham. Oh, we queen, Elizabeth. Oh, what are you? Every majesty, yo. Why am I be what? What you learn, be showing your children. Say, if you see any chief that wear bead, let him remove leg. Take your children to Nigeria, they don't fall your hand. Whether your children feel they say no gear talk by you go say yeah man. Hey pa, how are you doing, man? You go over the laugh, say, ah, you go say daddy, look at the this man, this old man dressed like Jackie Chan. Oh do I see low me? What you what are you what am I you what you know? Because that is it. A culture nega can even need you. Come and say your culture here abroad. Mama is one bagger than I Washington. It's fine, she might go in there, okay, don't name me. They were invited in Dubai. That we should be our plan now. How we are going to project, I settle here and we project our image. Who are you, Dove, on Iwala Dian, and they take another one. Even in the live video, our Fiano Gun, they are watching. Give me a cannibal. They will start following me on my page now. Give me a cannibal. They will. Get somebody, English people, Buriana, who will tell them, look at what this guy is talking about. At the time they find out that I'm talking about a gene, he and your bomber. What if they enter your page, what are they going to see? That you are calling yourself a slave. That governor is also a slave. Waka. You are an idiot. You are an idiot. A walking away. Non lo mare. Lack of civilization. Bear. Stupid idiot. Before Issa Yaki Moto. He must only be on a button given. Why upgrade them in Europe? Ah, before Matewayama, Ojo Man Wame, but the civilization we run. The civilization, you are still living the life of 1897 in the year 2021. What civilization? The other Ogre, Yekaugre. Again, the Okwate Gua, now a flyboat, you know. Where men go, apart from all those stranded fishermen, or depends on the civilization, myself, and video. People, you fly boat right now to fish. But before O'Connor Obile, who's a gua. But things are changing. We don't want to change along with the changes. 99% of them are in abroad. You are in abroad, abroad is not in you. Civilization, ye guwe, you be out there. Out there, who can you be? Buruku na you be. Akpabobo, e wo biyokin. E wo bi na you be. I pray may your children don't inherit this, your knucklehead. If you were, if your children already did not go ahead, even man being a young, because we doesn't, we want a society that everybody at least, who may be intelligent, who we have a mango saloboa. Look at all of them, bokma and mugi. Wa wanda. Any person ideology no in Lugan no way. And even we are more talking about the same thing. It's not that I'm trying to view from different perspective. Okay, a perspective when I give me your way, to unify it and get a real rema. We must have to be your own will. Even the will of God will not be done. The will of God will not be done. Those saloba give me were mine. Okay, now how did I know what I know? If I'm not being empowered by God. Voice and women are in me, man. Why is it that God does not give you the mind or the retentive memory to read Bible and cram it? That way we cram it, you know. Whether do whatever. Let me see you at times quote two or three verses of the Bible that back up your stupid claims. Or even our traditional talk. We according to it, we are related, you know. Nimeru in omwime. This session one, no? Or subsection 8. Then I will want you to just give bad history there. History no favor away. Oibona, they will talk about their history of what time I have on you. Venere in Yamim water, all one I do what I have, you know. Must you read history? Must you read it? Is it compulsory you must read? If you must read it, say it well. People are watching. Imagine I told children, if I have a batamia, what was your name? May you again in only time in Mary right now. I told him new thing. On a time of a boy nobody only was Zanzi Sagran. That one will be a computer wizard. I ain't tired him in a scene. Oh, you can make your car and number. He doesn't tell my name. Oh, what one of our don't want to start grammar. What about toilet dance? Civilization. He brought it out immediately. Let everyone assume I was lying. Oh, I don't have it. The small boy. Think that boy had that ball before 4 years. Even devil no one. You see me interrupting with them. Where the racism? Where is the racism? We're not in Muna, maybe a cannibal where the ban of 40 years in a webo, Umano has a Spanish, we might interrupt with them. Then he had to pass away, a webo man like you. They love you. A black man is the problem of black man. A black man is the problem of Ragbona, Ebo. Because Ebo now, we're not in a way. You go balance. You want me to have your idea, to have your archaic ideology. Ah, what bet you are. What book you have in Jesus. The host of heaven will call us in our way. Ununu ya tani oko oho you way. Emi nek buwe ok buwe. Olo kun ro ni be si en yuwa. Oman o wene doge le mu fo wo. Agbo ki agbe. Ogbe arena ogbe ariyave. Ogbo mi wo ogbo mi yenye venu wewe nu wati eni. Stupid idiot. Wati ebo yo man o wene doge la wodao. Agwe no ge gwan, e no ge, why did you collect money from Fulani and allow people Fulani to start eating cow to start eating people's crop? Why go yoni? I mean, upon why go ye? Now, why these people using this name to start cutting mayhem? Then everybody should be suffocated. I have a land already. Ibeka e veli lime. It take the spirit of God for children to come to you. Or see Jesus wa vete ibeka alele. Or anyone that must enter into the kingdom of God must behave like the little children. You saw it just now. A spirit in me or attract him. In a megbinani, even kek if you were megbinana, when I know wazu or not. Because you are a bad father and you are a bad mother. That's why you doesn't care the society you are living down for your children. You don't want to fist anything. Because agbun walk by where, agbun be where my concern is where. A society we are living, you will water, or my can where. So far, if you know, gualo are yenwe. So far, a canoe, one wa yoni, nevani gbue, they can allow you to enter. But this, what you are leaving down for your children, man, can't wait. But Oyibo, they will fight the government to make sure after their departure, Ibian will have something to rest upon. You have nothing to rest upon. No more land, no more oil. Things are on the hard side. Do we agree with Oyibo? What the bad people near Oyibo? They cannot afford to square me. The life of those ones does not concern you. But you are insulting me because of artifact. A spirit in our artifact in it. I call on heaven today. You know, you said though, it will enter you in a hurry. When you know that Ruby Rarobi, you and what bear you were boom one wagon. A canary man, Mudia, oh, I get away Mudia. Your father was an animal. A Ruwe was a stark literature. I'll be telling people, what go investigate who my father was. Imam Yok de Pano brilliant to be Rame in his age. In his age, as at the letter or the baron, every graduate is here. Any standard since of those days. You verse in Wayuna, Wayaji and that Igbeminana. Do you think I come from a wayward family? You should know by now a replicant of my daddy. Whom are you representing? A fool, a fool, a winner, mama. You that have the courage to start fighting a freedom fighter. Where am I going to wear hoa? Oh, you're on a little salo bagmina. Fighting a freedom fighter is like you are fighting God. Uma, let anything on Sabah give you that so anything happen to so anything happen to on the canoe and the boy is arrested. A bondage where would you? Who do suffer for 900 years? Your children yet on bond, you are repay. This was the society your father left down for you. Era magme letter to government as one day we attack war. After my father's death, I don't talk with man. Ask anybody in Igbinanduwa. My father was already at the forefront for development in our society. Ask anybody, go to Igbinanduwa and ask. Off Testamiro, don't get that quarters. Ask who is of your say, Mr. Igbinigu. They will tell you. So if you are fighting me, you are fighting Olokunro Nigbe. Nigga is the toast aloboyo. You are fighting Olokunro Nigbe. Makagwene palace kegwe. Go and ask. That shows that. So don't count me as second class citizens. Ekami as second class citizens. Okay? Don't count me as second class citizens. Ni ba boy fie kule lo in a hurry. Wa me mem unu. Unu we are yeti gbo anu ti be no wan ya. Afi eva keke ba asi eva o salo ba gbe ba to. Ekun de sun kedo damo. E ti ra agbo e. Mais moi, worry men. Oh, you just moi, when you make moi, when I see you back at your beaver or beaver too. Who was a low bar to boy? Who was a rogue boy? Vigit. Nonsense. Good day to you all. And do have a nice day. Ciao.